Party of two, Jennifer Love Hewitt made an appearance at a Pampers event, how appropriate, where she is giving a pregnancy update about herself and her growing baby. She tells Us Magazine how positive her road to motherhood is going, even though she explains there are a few weird little things she's had to adjust to. JLH says her hips go numb at night, so she has to keep switching sides, and admits she started making old lady noises as she walks downstairs, little things like that. But the ever-bubbly actress isn't letting the little things weigh on her. She tells the mag that in the overall package of it, she feels very lucky. Some women have really rough pregnancies, but it's been really nice, and she and fiancé Brian Hallisay have been enjoying it. Forget the client list, though. What about a baby name list? Well, JLH says it's a hard choice. They're not going too traditional with names, but the names aren't crazy either. We bet with Jennifer Love naming it, it'll be lovely.